Have you ever wondered what the future of electric vehicles looks like? How essential are batteries in this equation? Well, batteries are the lifeblood of electric vehicles. Their efficiency, sustainability, and cost-effectiveness can propel the electric vehicle revolution or bring it to a screeching halt. They are the powerhouse, fueling the progress of this innovative technology. As we transition into a greener future, the quest for the perfect battery is on, one that balances performance, lifespan, and environmental impact. One company that has been leading the charge in battery production for electric vehicles is Tesla. Tesla has always been one step ahead, and their recent plans to expand battery production in Nevada demonstrates this. In a move that's typical of their innovative approach, Tesla is set to open a small facility using idle equipment from China's contemporary Amperex Technology Company Limited, better known as CATL. But what's striking about this expansion is the level of control Tesla will have. Unlike traditional partnerships, Tesla will have full control of the facility and cover all the costs. CATL's involvement, it's minimal, restricted to helping set up the equipment. This arrangement ensures Tesla's autonomy, allowing it to produce without any external constraints. This facility isn't just any production plant, it's a specialized one, designed to produce cells for Tesla's large battery Megapack product. The Megapack, one of Tesla's most powerful energy storage solutions, is used to store energy from renewable sources, making it a crucial part of our sustainable future. But there's more to this expansion than meets the eye. It's part of a broader effort by Tesla to onshore the supply chain for lithium iron phosphate cells in America. Lithium iron phosphate, or LFP, is considered the next big thing in EV batteries, offering stability, longer lifespan, and lower greenhouse gas emissions. This expansion is not just about increasing production, it's about a broader effort to onshore the supply chain for lithium iron phosphate cells in America. Now, you might ask, why is Tesla undertaking this expansion? The answer lies in Tesla's vision for cost-effective battery production. Tesla is not just about producing electric vehicles, they're also about pioneering more efficient ways to power them. The company sees the equipment purchase arrangement with China's CATL as a cost-effective strategy to set up new facilities. This is not merely about saving money. It's about taking control of the battery production process. By owning the facility and the equipment, Tesla can ensure high-quality standards, maintain more efficient production schedules, and adapt quickly to new advancements in battery technology. And let's not overlook the significance of lithium iron phosphate cells. These batteries offer several advantages such as stability, longer lifespan, and lower greenhouse gas emissions. They also pose fewer ethical and environmental concerns, as they're free of nickel and cobalt, metals whose mining has been linked to human rights violations and environmental harm. By bringing the production of these cells to America, Tesla is doing more than just onshoring a supply chain. They're making a statement about the future of electric vehicles. They're saying that these vehicles can be not just more sustainable, but also more ethical and more economically viable. Tesla's approach to battery production is not just innovative, it's transformative, and it has the potential to reshape the electric vehicle industry. So, what does this mean for the future of electric vehicles? Well, Tesla's battery production expansion in Nevada could have a significant impact on the electric vehicle industry. This move represents a strategic shift towards onshoring the supply chain for lithium iron phosphate cells in America, a decision that could ripple across the entire sector. Firstly, by increasing battery production, Tesla could potentially drive down the cost of electric vehicles. Batteries are one of the most expensive components of these cars, so any reduction in battery price could translate into more affordable electric vehicles. This could open the door for a wider range of consumers to embrace electric vehicles, contributing to a reduction in greenhouse gas emissions and a step towards a more sustainable future. Secondly, Tesla's decision to control the facility and cover the full costs indicates a commitment to quality and efficiency. By overseeing the production process, Tesla can ensure the highest standards are met, potentially leading to more reliable, long-lasting batteries. This could also enhance the brand's reputation, strengthening consumer trust in the longevity and performance of electric vehicles. Finally, the move to domestically produce batteries could stimulate the US economy. The facility in Nevada could create jobs, promote technological innovation, and reduce dependence on foreign suppliers. This could also spark competition, encouraging other companies to innovate and push the boundaries of what's possible in battery technology. Tesla's expansion in Nevada shows us that the future of electric vehicles is not just about the cars we drive, but also about the batteries that power them. Did you enjoy this deep dive into Tesla's battery production expansion and its potential impact? If so, don't forget to hit the like button. It really helps us out and lets us know that you want more content like this. And if you want to stay updated with the latest Tesla news, trends in the electric vehicle industry, and other exciting technological advancements, make sure to hit the subscribe button. By subscribing to our channel, you'll never miss an update from us. Here at Manatech, we're committed to keeping you informed about the future of technology and sustainability, so stay tuned for more exciting updates. Thank you for watching. Your support means the world to us.